And welcome to part one of my playthrough Resistance 3. Extras. Oh wait, hold on. Options. Visual subtitles on. Audio, yep. Yep. New game. Normal difficulty. You play as that guy now, because Nathan Hale. The guy from the first two games had to be put down.
He was becoming one of them. He could have stopped me, but I think he wanted to die. At least that's what I keep telling myself. Even in death, Hale continued to fight. Dr. Malakoff found a unique protein in Hale's blood. He isolated it, created a vaccine. Finally, a cure for the Chimera virus. We were all inoculated, saved again by Hale one last time. Hale was the hero, and I was the villain.
Full discharge.
Dale said he's got your bullseye ready at the range. Thanks for staying up with Jack last night. Oh, I didn't think he'd ever get to sleep. Maybe he had another fever. Or maybe he just wanted to spend more time with his daddy.
Says the man smoke.
Last night Darlene told me she's pregnant.
Congratulations. Morning, Joe. Say, listen, Dale's got your bullseye.
Okay.
Sam Hill tells us. Go see that bullseye one more time, and make it quick. Hey, Joe. Mind showing my mom how you fire a magnum? Now watch close. Joe used to be a sentinel. He knows what he's doing. Show her how to detonate the rounds.
It is dangerous.
Point, Ma. Just got some EMP grenades from a group in Fort Gibson. Why don't you give them a try? They say those EMPs will work on most Chimeran shields, like the ones those steel make. Looks like you're good to go. But just remember who worked all damn night to get those.
Oh, no. They're here. Joe, Death Squad's coming into town. Come on.
I'll get to our stations and
stay quiet. Let's go. Tommy Dean, tell us what you saw.
About a dozen hybrids. And a stalker. Headed right down Main Street.
Okay. Everybody to your scouting positions. Stay here. We'll let him walk through town and move on, just like last time. Got it? Go. Lester, Joe, get to the bowling alley. Nate and his boys will be waiting for you.
You got it. Come on, Joe. This way.
Go on, Bob the Builder, move.
Sounds like they're gone.
They're not.
Yeah, I think they're gone.
You dumb fuck. There's no regenerative health in this game. Okay. Thank you for watching part 1, and I'll see you in part 2.